days, there have been reports of new variants of the COVID-19 virus in South Africa and the United Kingdom.
Extra COVID restrictions come into force today. As ministers said, a new variant of coronavirus is out of control.
The events in Washington have taken a violent and tumultuous turn in the past few hours.